Hey, this is Randy.
And I'm Maria with SantaFeFord.com at the Ford Supercenter.
Hey, we've got new, used trucks, cars. It's all here, folks. Stay tuned. Maria's going to give you a closer look at one of our vehicles right now.
Here's the 2021 Ford F-250 Lariat Super Duty. It has fog lights, tow hooks, tinted windows, keypad door lock, remote keyless entry, tailgate, running boards, power setting rear window, tailgate step, hitch receiver, and backup camera sensors. It is four-wheel drive with alloy wheels. To see a copy of the Carfax, visit SantaFeFord.com. Taking a look inside, it has black interior with leather seats, powered windows, mirrors, locks on memory buttons, powered pedals, steering wheel, and driver's seat and passenger seat. Steering wheel has cruise radio and phone call controls, and it is push to start and stop. Radio is touchscreen, offering AM, FM, Sirius XM, and Bluetooth. It also has dual climate controls. Just what the regular manual buttons look like. And GPS navigation, Ford Pass Connect, which is Wi-Fi, and Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. Both front seats are able to be heated and cooled. And down here it has USB, USB-C, and wireless charging pad. Heading into the back, it has room for three additional passengers. And back here they have access to cup holders, air vents, and a few different charging ports. There's also more cup holders here. Okay, and taking a look under the hood, it has a V8 6.7 liter engine. For more information on that specific vehicle, see it online at SantaFeFord.com or call the number below. Thanks for watching.